your eyes. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale through your mouth. Inhale through your nose. And exhale through your mouth. Feel your body more and more relaxed. Keep breathing deeply and slowly. Now, focus your attention on your heart chakra. Imagine a green glowing light growing with every breath you take. Expanding, covering your whole body. Now, it raises up through your throat chakra, through your third eye chakra. Through your crown chakra, going all the way to the sky, to the outer space, coming all the way to the sun, passing through his heart. Now this light is passing through the son's heart. I'm going beyond to reach the center of the galaxy. This light, this light beam expands across the galaxy, across the universe, reaching every star, every planet. Unconditional love is coming back to us, traveling to the speed of thought. Reaching our crown chakra, and entering through it, through the third eye chakra. Through your throat chakra, and then it's back, and your heart chakra, feel this light of celestial energy in your heart. Feel it, embrace it, now from your heart, life is going down to your solar plexus. Chakra, and your root chakra, going down through your legs, your feet. Passing to the layers of the earth, all the way to reach Gaia's heart, and we connect with her her wisdom, with her love, with her energy. With her consciousness, we are connected with Mother Earth. If there is something that you want to express, you want to say to her, but now, your mother, go ahead, take a moment, few words. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you and thank you. And she responds by sending back the light filled with pure and unconditional love, reaching your root chakra, your navel chakra, your solar plexus chakra, and then your heart chakra. Feel it. Feel this power, this energy of pure love expanding all over your body. This connection with Mother Earth and with the cosmos. Your energy, your aura is expanding more and more. It's growing and growing. It's a beautiful light covering your room, the place where you are right now, the city of the town. Covering the whole earth and going beyond. Allow this energy get along with other people's hearts, with their energy. You want to call upon your angels your totems, spirit guides, or whoever you wanna call upon. We move into this solar gateway moment. We are accessing to the most powerful codes, light codes ever available to Earth. For a short period of time, every 26,000 years, and with the sun and the moon entering Capricorn at the same moment, the opportunity co-create like never before is surely with us. By consciously engaging this energy and working with it, allowing to transmute your DNA strands to enlighten your subtle bodies. Allowing to expand your consciousness even more and raise your vibrational frequency. Connected with the higher source of power, the universe, God or Great Spirit. Visualize the connection with everything. With others, people's heart around the world, meditating at the same time. Feel the connection. Vegetable kingdom, the mineral kingdom. Feel the connection with the earth, the water, the fire, the air, once again feel the connection with the sun, with the moon, with the planets and stars. Galaxy and the universe. You are the universe. You are a beautiful soul, a beautiful light being. Makes complete creation, the universe. Now say in your mind, along with me, I am resurrection and life. I am the energy that I use in every action. I am the celestial light enlightening every cell of my being. I am the intelligence and the wisdom leading every step I take. I am the totality of all perfection that I choose to manifest. I am the love, the great driving power behind every action. God in action. Thank you for allowing to merge fully with this beautiful energies. one with everything.